As we know, for any other disease, cardiovascular disease also, prevention is the best way to cure. So identifying disease early and preventing the disease from coming is the very ideal way of treating cardiovascular disease. So how early should we start preventing the cardiovascular disease? So nowadays, all this what we call as risk factors, sedentary lifestyle, dietary patterns, all these things are being accumulated right from the teenage group. So prevention should start from very early in life. So young children should be taught to the importance of physical activity, the importance of diet, importance of avoiding junk food, importance of avoiding very refined sugars, having a natural, very unprocessed diet. All those things should start quite early in one's lifetime, preferably in the school days. So education is a very important phase of managing cardiovascular disease, because much of this can be prevented by educating and instituting the best practices. As I told, sedentary lifestyle has to be avoided. People have to do at least 30 minutes of brisk walk equivalent exercise every day, and also some amount of weight training and other things also are desirable. And next is the diet. Diet very low in refined carbohydrates, very low in fats, and high in vegetarian source protein, which contains large amount of fiber. This is very key. And also the total calorie count also should be consciously maintained. People should start measuring their vital statistics, like your waist hip ratio, their body mass index, quite from early, and have to strive to maintain them in the ideal parameters range. Physical activity should continue throughout your lifestyle. It is never late to start physical activity. And then avoidance of other risk factors like smoking. Smoking is a big no at all ages. Even if somebody has started smoking, there is always benefits of quitting smoking. Dietary modifications. Then other risk factors like managing high blood pressure, high cholesterol, high triglycerides, high blood sugar, all those things have to be instituted. Women, especially after postmenopausal age, they are also at increased risk of cardiovascular disease like any other men of their corresponding age. So they also have to take care of themselves. That women are also not very protected from cardiovascular disease after menopause. Adequate physical activity, lifestyle, identification of risk factors, as I told, therapies for high blood pressure, high cholesterol, all those things have to be instituted quite early. Periodic health checks may sometimes be necessary in people who have multiple risk factors. It is worthwhile undergoing treadmill test periodically, echocardiogram, identification of your other biochemical and lipid parameters also should be beneficial in the long run.